And we live in what some have called, I've called our culture this, a highlight reel society. Man, where we just broadcast our Hall of Fame moments, our highlight reel moments. And when we have such overexposure to everybody else's highlight reel kind of moments, and we know our own faults and failures and shortcomings better than anybody else, and we compare the two, our faults and failures to everybody else's highlight reel moments, it's like, man, I'm worried I'm going to be labeled as crazy, or that going to counseling makes me helpless, or that I can't be accepted in a society that's kind of highlight reel oriented.
And there's even research coming out talking about how social media and how in which the way in which our culture engages social media is actually contributing to some of that. So for example, I mean, most people, whenever they engage social media, the things they put on social media often contribute to the perception they want others to have about themselves. So we really don't put things typically on social media that we think others, may think badly of us, right? So look, when we're, out with friends, we'll post a picture, or we'll do a quick video when we're at a Rockies game or something. And what some of the research is showing is that when you're just scrolling through your phone and you're seeing, a 10-second video or a picture for 10 seconds, and it's like, man, that person's life looks great. That person's life looks great. Look at what they're doing. What the research is showing is that it's actually creating this sense of despair and hopelessness in a lot of people, because we have a tendency at a subconscious level to actually compare ourselves to others as we attempt to understand how we're doing. So this idea of, I may need counseling, I may need someone to talk to help me get through this, we have this natural tendency to say, I need counseling, but they don't. And it just brings all this stuff up.
Yeah, and I'm definitely not posting on my social media the time I got in a big fight with my wife or yelled at the kids, right? Or we got a flat tire and we're late to a meeting. And everybody experiences that.